seems to be asleep.
Just out of bones and break. better.
Just want something.
You Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Frail. Thank you. How you guys doing? Well, we've spent the last few years holed up in a recording studio, working on some new shit, just doing stuff. And, you know, several months ago, we got the call to say, hey, would you like to play Panorama in New York City with Tribe and Tame Impala? And we said, yeah, we would like to fucking do that. And I think every minute since then has been filled with anxiety leading up to this moment right here. So I know I can speak for Atticus when it comes to that. But there's no place we'd rather be, and thank you very much for being here tonight. We love New York. I can't come to New York and not think of my good friend David Bowie. Last year we took a song of his off his last album, Black Star, and reworked it really just to process loss for ourselves. And, you know, he meant the world to us musically and as a person. And we'd like to play that song for you tonight.
Returns for prodigal song. The blackout hearts with flower notes, with skull designs upon my shoes. I can't give everything. I can't give everything. Thank you.
Sound shine limitless. Thank you. Thank you very much. I want to take 1 second and introduce the band. Robin Finck, Alessandro Cortini, Ilan Rubin, Atticus Ross. Thanks again.
kids go dancing on the backs of the crews. The god of money's not one to choose. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take that away from me. No, you can't take it. No, you can't take it.
Thank you all very much. It's been an honor. Hope you guys had a good time. We did.
try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. Beneath the stains of time, the feeling disappears. You are someone else. I am still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend. Everyone.